Reba, how do you feel about being 3 years old?